Well, dear students, 9th standard, Jess is English High School, and I am in front of you, your English faculty, Ms. Shashwati Chowdhury. So, dear students, already I have started Unit 3, Prose, My Beginnings by Kapil Dev. Before going to start the lesson, I briefed you already yesterday through video lesson teaching that this is an autobiography of Kapil Dev, the great cricketer. He analyzed, he explained the whole life, long story, the life sketch of himself to the viewers, to the readers, so that you can understand that really, if people want to bring any changes in the life, if people want to do any good things, if people want to create any good and excellent thing, they can easily do it. Because we are human beings, God created us with full power. We have strength. We have to utilize our strength in a proper manner. That is the theory in life to learn. So dear students, please follow the good work. Unit 3, today's date, 10th November 2020. The series 9th group about textbook, attachment paper, question answers and all. You make the notes properly. Full notebook should be ready. Correction work you have to do. Meeting me in the school premises. So, page 46, My Beginnings, Kapil Dev. Here you see learning point. Learning points here given, learning points. Glossary, that is the word meanings. Already I have told you, glossary all you have got in page 51. Yesterday I have repeated, before going to start the lesson, one more I will repeat. Now next one, number 2, read all. You will read thoroughly, word by word, line by line, the whole textbook lesson wise. Number 3, codes. All the codes you will study. Number 4, find out the difficult words. Sit always with a simple pencil in your hand. You read the difficult words, underline the interesting words, collect all the words, write down in your notebook, make notes with your creativity skill. That is for proper learning. Whenever you are reading, writing notes should be there. You make the notes, time and all. Check your understanding, all the question answers you will respond. Share your responses through the answers. In attachment, you will gain time to time everything. Only doing the work itself, that one you got self-study and self-work. All 9 students, when offline will start, I will check one by one your performance, and phone call through your mother tongue will reach to your mother and father immediately. So please be careful, don't delete any notes, anything else. Be very sincere and positive about all the subject-wise video lessons and all the subject-wise notes at all. Well, dear student, here you see. We have already started yesterday, My Beginnings by Kapil Dev, page 46 and autobiography. So in the first and second paragraph, you have got the ideas, the views that Kapil Dev was very naughty, very notorious, and he always tried to, but his notorious activities are very intellectual type, not like bad activities. It is also excellent activities. Sometimes if the children, they think it's a very good orchard, the lovely fruits are there, we will take it. It's a good activity. But we will plan, being a child or being an adult, group wise trick, we will hammer to another person, we will damage to another person, we will play the trick so that that person should be behind me. These all are bad activities, maybe adulthood or childhood, whatever it is. But some naughty boys' activities are
are excellent.
He is a naughty boy. So all activities are very intellectual and good. Or sitting on the papaya tree won't be able to come down from the tree. So what happened? Full papaya, you know, that full every juice and all, pestate. And he was thinking what to do, how to do. But his mother time to time get all the news. She's a very simple lady. But she announced to his son that, dear son, I can't control you. You do all these things. It reflect me that how I will control you. Please behave properly. And time to time his father also scolded. These all things, mischievous tasks and all, so many children are doing around the world. Not only in India, everywhere, country to country, children are children. But good activities should be there. Paragraph 1 and 2, and we have learned it also, the learning point that yes, Kapil Dev taken his bath, his mother not able to count down the date and the time and all, but luckily, with the same name, same day, another child has taken bath, that is Kapil Dev's cousin. So, January 1959 and date 6th January 1959, the year, everything very much recorded. Come to the point. Number 3. Here, check your comprehension. I think I have already discussed. But the writing task, for writing task activities, you will get my attachment paper also. Then you will write nicely in your notebook. No problem. Just I am discussing in the video lesson now. Kapil says the date 6th January 1959 was thankfully recorded. Why does he feel so? This one, the date 6th January 1959, paragraph 1, page 47, 9th group. Para number 1, page number 47, textbook 9th. The date 6th January 1959 was thankfully recorded because a cousin of mine was born on the same day, around the same time and with the same name. Number 2. Kapil says, but at that time, these dreams seemed like castles in the air. What were these dreams? Were these dreams realized? Para 2. Last part, I was very curious and it was my ambition. It is about Kapil Dev, Kapil Dev's autobiography. So I was curious, I have this ambition. It means Kapil Dev is here narrating his life sketch, his childhood to adulthood, the story. So I refer to Kapil Dev himself. I was really curious. Whenever you will write that one in attachment, I will send you, then you will start writing. Now for understanding, to comprehend you, to understand you, I am telling the points. Keep it in your mind, man. I was very curious and it was my ambition to travel around the world and drive a Mercedes-Benz, to dream project. God has been kind to me and both my wishes have been fulfilled. When he became the great personality around the world, number one cricketer and obviously captain of India, till dated renowned. God has been kind to me and both my wishes have been fulfilled. But at that time, 25 years ago, these dreams seemed like castles in the air. So this one, your idea completed. Now, what did Kapil's mother always regale him with? Para 2, start. My mother always regales. My mother means Kapil Dev's mother. Regales me with tales of my naughty behavior. Only one point. To the point. Next word. Kapil uses an idiomatic expression, castles in the air. What does this mean? to make a house in the air. To make a house in the air. Means I'm thinking about this much, but maybe it will never happen in my life. That is, I'm thinking to make a castle in the air. How could I make a palace in the air? Never possible. So this is the thing, concept. Let's start now today's lesson, My Beginnings, Kapil Dev. Page 47, 9th group, get ready with your textbook. Paragraph 3. I spent my childhood, like all the other children around me, trying to bunk school and save up enough money to go to a new movie or have a plate of chicken chow mein with my friends. If we were very broke or bored, we would amuse, means enjoy ourselves by breaking the fruit of our neighbor's tree. I remembered one particular lady who lived down the road from us, who had a beautiful garden which she took a great pride in. In it, she had papaya and pomegranate trees. I now sympathize with her, but in those days, most of our time was spent planning how to get into her garden and pick the fruit of the trees. Pick up the fruit of the trees. In fact, one day we had climbed over the wall and were perched on the tree when the lady walked out with some guests. We are observing. Perched on the tree means sitting on the tree, hiding ourselves. The lady is coming with the guest. Let's see. We should be silent. Now what happened? She was entertaining them for tea right under the papaya tree. There were two of us on the tree and two others on the road on the other side of the wall. The two fortunate ones who had been outside ran away, but my friend and I had to stay still for nearly 2 hours till the tea party ended, sitting on the papaya tree. It is very dangerous. We can't climb down also. We can't get down from the tree, sitting there only watching tea party going on 2 hours. Till the tea party ended. That was the day I discovered the rash that papaya sap can cause. From the papaya sap that the juice in this way pestate and raisin all damaged. I had a hard time explaining it to my mother. Mother got the news. So why did you do it? No, mom, this thing happened. Actually, that was not the way. Actually, we wanted to do something, but happened something. So Lord, hard work. Hard time itself explaining it to Kapil's mother. But I got even the next day when our neighbor went to Delhi for a couple of days. She had 92 pomegranates on the tree in her garden. 92 pomegranates, red fruit pomegranates. What a lovely one. 92 pomegranates counted on the tree in her garden. She counted them every day. Well, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in this way. And enjoy. Oh, 92 pomegranates. She enjoyed it. She counted them every day because she knew we were up to mischief. And the boys will come and I will catch them. Notorious, naughty boys. Every day she count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 92, 92, 92. Okay. Please, you write and then I will take you out. No boy should touch you. So every day the lady counted 92 pomegranates. Then what happened? Actually, she counted them every day because she knew We were up to mischief. As soon as our back was turned, we took down all 92, ate whatever we could, and distributed the rest. We have eaten some and distributed the rest. I remember the wallaping I got from my mother when she was told about it on the neighbor's return. Now that very lady, with great pride and affection, tells anyone who cares to listen how I had taken 92 pomegranates from her garden and left the seeds behind. She, this neighbor lady, not only to Kapil Dev's mother, she told it all the neighbors and everyone. How this boy notorious with his friends taken 92 pomegranates and eaten the fruit, distributed something here and there, and then seeds all spread here and there. So you read this much, shortly coming back with the next video, continued lesson +9. Thank you very much.